8 years old, Maltese.
Maltese.
Okay, February 21, 2016. So this paw biting, is it?
Licking.
Both, only hind paws, only?
Only hind.
The front one?
No.
Is it because he's digging the soil? No?
Yes, I think after urine.
I thought you
urinating, he likes to do that.
I thought I told you don't let him do it.
But he, did after urinating,
I forgot to tell you.
You after urinating,
actually he like this, may not be like that, but I don't know how he licked.
He will only go like that, but I don't know why until
but
the top
he
was so.
Then became like that.
Okay.
Yeah, no, but did I tell you don't let him dig the soil? You know?
Dig the soil, do you like?
No, he doesn't dig the soil.
No, after
he urinates. Do that on the aspart.
After urination, I mean.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some dog, they like to,
yeah,
they like
on
to
the,
dig
the
like that.
On
the
aspart, yeah.
Huh?
But that one shouldn't hit the top. Just that he licks until it.
It does hit sometimes.
It does.
Sometimes
so better
does.
Not let him do it anymore.
But how soon got to stop?
Then after urinating, stop.
No,
already.
where booty when you go down? No?
Oh, where booty?
He urinate at home?
No,
outside.
Go down.
How's his teeth? You do his teeth?
Yeah,
because open and see. Open and see. Clean, clean it right.
The time you clean his teeth,
clean,
I remember.
Yeah. Very nice. One loose again.
Yeah, this is the one I did. I said not to rot, not
okay,
to pull
still
it.
Still strong, quite strong. The other side.
Take already, yeah.
Quite strong, you know. I'm doing the videoing. Quite nice teeth. 8 years old. Your brush or not?
Yes,
yeah,
every day.
Quite white, yeah. Mm. So when was the dental last?
I think
week,
November with you.
Not too
November,
long.
December when
we
can see you.
Okay, I have seen cases of dogs, and they always, the back legs are not affected due to licking.
That's why we must be very careful already.
You know, the front leg
they
also.
They always like him, the leg like wet, no?
The front leg also, you see?
Mm.
So a bit already. There?
Okay, nah.
Having problems.
Oh, having problems
starting
with
that. That's starting.
Oh, is it?
There, red now.
Oh, is it?
Redness there.
So
only
should
the
put
the
medicine
hair
or not?
To clean up. This
stop
one,
the
this
licking
one
first.
That's where the e-collar you cannot wear. He cannot wear the e-collar.
Why?
Where?
Wear the collar.
She has to wear the collar.
So they stop. The
stop
long
the
one,
look.
Wear the long one. You have, right?
Yes,
the longer one.
Yes.
The longer one.
That's one way to discourage. He can't reach.
Then some of them.
He also throw tantrum and angry.
Some of them.
He doesn't like it.
Some of them apply those bitter things. No?
What was the bitter thing? Do you have any idea?
The one is quite. The dog doesn't like to lick.
That's why he said he likes everything.
He will lick it if he's.
Put the chili in it. Oh,
chili.
It might poison him.
Yeah, the what's the. Oregano oil.
Is it how long already, huh?
This one, after your injection and your 1 month of medicine, came okay. Came 2 weeks later. That was end of in the middle. We came to see you somewhere near
December.
By January was okay already.
No, it's what, February now.
Then end of January, hurt himself again.
How you hurt himself?
I suspect went out toilet again, no?
I don't know. After now, outside, then wash the leg.
But it looks quite plump, huh? Why he looks quite plump?
This guy like to eat, he knows how to push a button.
Is it?
Ask you to let him have treats.
No wonder, better stop the treats, the son may be allergic to some treats.
Maybe should stop
the treats. New one, is it?
No, old treats.
No, but new.
Chicken, is it? Chicken,
although it's old treat, but they might have changed the formula.
Okay. He looks
like,
so happy, eh?
Yeah, he looks like this Star Wars fellow. His face. Yeah, his face. So booty and e-collar first.
Okay.
If it works, then okay. Right?
Okay.